Miss Christina. Oh, okay. Come on.
Did you hear me?
No, I think she heard me. She said Christina once. I said, who the hell is Christina?
Me.
No, she came and got a chocolate cupcake. No. She said, Christina wants one. I was like, who the hell's Christina? George's mom. No, okay.
I was talking to her, and she said, I'm going to call it heads. I said, no, doctor. She said, no. I said, could you call what you did? And she went, never mind. And then I like, you said you're black? And I was like, did you hear me? I was like, oh, my God.
Hey boy, she will whoop a man's ass. Hey, you come over here in a horse nest.
I know you're giving me.
I would. I got some bowberry biscuits in there.
You better get out here in the parking lot. I'm about to leave.
They chocolate right there.
He's got a dip in. He wouldn't even bite mine. But
my
ask him what I told
him. We've been talking about it all day. He ain't letting me get it.
Ask him what I told him.
Look, I got another game.
Is there a time limit on championship game? 10:30.
Lights go off at 12. Mm-hmm. Get them out here.
Hopefully don't go get one. Yeah. Go get one.
I didn't know who was trying to bite my cupcake. That's why I was like, get it.
All right, John, where's my five?
That's right.
Hey. I'm not used to people coming up and grabbing my food, okay?
Well, I tell Mom, I was like, nobody's asked me questions all day, and you're the first one. That's why I said $5 per question.
We had 37 people leave and then come back and then leave again.
I'm not used to people grabbing my food. That's why I'm like, man, get off. I'm a fat girl.
Oh. No, you think she's bad? My brother-in-law, okay, I was eating my food. My brother-in-law came and grabbed my food, and I just grabbed his wrist and just dug my nails into him, and next thing you know, he's like all bloody, and he's like, damn, I just wanted a fry. I was like, you don't grab my food. Next thing I know, my dad's like, yeah, you don't touch her food or wake her up.
Y'all be good. Yep. Back to Hayes if
you be good and be careful.
Bye, Mom.
Bye. Be careful.
I'll try.
You better.
Right, whatever.
Wow, really?
Yeah, I suck. Okay. This is
dead. Yeah, whatever, Trevor, with that damn cannon you got.
I can't buy it. I put $50 right there, and somebody take it if they let me out of here. And it ain't gonna happen.
You're gonna say $100, I'll tell Reggie to serve you up.
Oh, he looked bad.
I used to. I know it. Every time.
Be careful.
All right, let's go. You got time limit now. Check.
Missed it.
Michael, you don't want to know. You might as well get up and walk away right now.
I didn't do it, I swear.
Oh, boy.
I'm sitting here like, no, don't do that. And she's like, why? I said, because you call what you give. And she's like, oh, shit, never mind. We're playing big ball at Jericho.
Oh, God.
I'd already come with my game and I was walking off. And he called for the next team to come up. And
good job, Art.
I was walking by and he said, hey, I don't know, somebody would have given them to Kristen. I just saw them.
They were good.
I'm fat girl, I steal food.
I know, I heard somebody say, where's cupcakes? And I was like,
I don't know.
Don't make me act like Annabelle over here. I'll start turning my head. Ah, not the vanilla.
Vanilla.
You got that vanilla sitting right there.
No, she's got chocolate.
He didn't even get it.
I know.
Not the vanilla.
Anything but vanilla.
You do that, I will throw something at your ass.
Anyway,
I bet Michael never seen me move that quick. When you start grabbing, I was like,
I
got
one. No chocolate. I mean, no good.
I was waiting for him to go.
No good eggs.
Nice.
What?
Let's go.
I got y'all's head and play ball.
Michael tried to take a vanilla.
Who?
Michael. As soon as he grabbed it, I just grabbed him. I said, no vanilla. Hey, I got a pen in my hand. He's like, but I like vanilla. I said, you got enough vanilla sitting right there.
The leak is bubble.
You can tell when I start acting. Hold her up and she'll come out.
This might as well start picking up.
How did you start, dude?
No.
And then when they won, I was like, what's that? You staying for another day? Well, I'm hungry. I said, I got mulberry biscuits over here.
I like that one time we went to.
And that is it, whenever you have to go home and start winning.
We literally, they walked every single play game. Every game. And I'm like, okay.
When you start bracket playing, we're going to go home. You know,
and we were just losing. The game that counted, they were losing. They come back and won the whole game.
I was so mad.
I know, we seem to be the world cluster that they would they'd lose everything like quicker. And then the bracket game, they'd start winning.
Yeah.
I'd look at them and I'd go, beat you and let you go home.
Mom, first in part.
You should have seen him the other day. I thought if I was going to, like, going into my bathroom, I got up against that corner and I was doing like that, scratching my back. And I always shut my back and door when I come out. And he's in there and I get to my back and door and he's good. I was like, are you a little bear? And he went, mm-hmm. He's seen me scratching my back like that. So he goes over to the door going.
Oh, Jordan, you thought that was cute? My little cousin, Arthie.
He has a deep little voice.
Yeah. Hey, when he was little, I've always called him my man cub because every time he comes to the ball field, he always stayed with me.
He looked like a little man. So she called him her man cub.
Then again, he would always watch Jungle Book when he was always at the ball field because I had DVD player. Well, when he found out I was about to have a son, he came up to me looking all sad. I was like, what's wrong? He's like, since you're having a boy, will I not be your man cub anymore? I was like, oh my God. I was like, yes, you will always be my man cub. I'm just gonna have one of my own. Huh? Damn, you about to talk with me now. What? I do it.
Help!
I done it one time.
One day he turned the shooter around and in the back with the
hand. I did it at my last tournament. It was against Callaway, you know. James Callaway's bunch. Yeah, it was against James Callaway and him. We just beat him anyways. He had up to, like, 3-0 or 3-1. So I looked at Derek, I said, watch this. I threw my bat up and I had the handle and I was hanging onto the barrel. I said, watch this. He pitched that ball. I was like, and Derek's like, would you have done it? I was like, probably.
You'd have got two though on the five good man. That out ball.
Then, what really pisses players off. If they got 3-1 on me, I'll put my bat down and I'll lean on it like I'm being a smart ass. Then they throw me a strike. Oh my gosh.
I need Okay. Hey, you should let me totally be a house.
What?
Yeah, because that my brother would be your uncle. Here you go, Mom. You gonna do it? No, tell her what happened at Clyde's parking lot.
Go!
Uh-oh, I need a message.
I cracked it
open,
let's go.
Y-M-C-M. Mom, tell her what I did in Clyde's parking lot.
She was eventing in the parking lot one day at Clyde's and somebody beside her was watching us. She forgot she was in her car and not my truck, because my truck, she came in to see me. She said, oh shit, I thought we was in your truck. And she was sitting in the car with
Jason Betts,
another person sitting beside
her going. I looked over, I was like, oh shit, and he looked at me and he was gone.
Slim Shady is shorter than him.
I'm gonna get really pissed off at him if he won't do anything. He's like, Michelle.
Hey, did you get that patch?
Hell no.
I didn't know you was going to be here to brought you one.
I didn't get a cupcake.
Hey, I have a chocolate. Steal mine. Hey, you need to start acting like your dad and hit the ball.
I hate that stupid net. I won't pitch with it. It made me laser or anything. You ain't lying.
Ew.
Come on.
Love you, Jordan. Set behind you. Right now, put my shoes on.
Hear me?
What's another song?
Man, I'm just gonna live through it.
Nothing. Hey, on up.
Get your ass back over.
I'm doing the shoe thing.
Oh, yeah, I got you.
I hate wet flip flops. You get slick and you fall everywhere.
I wouldn't lie.
Yeah, you would. Yes, you would. Definitely. Oh, whatever.
Maybe.
Float, maybe. Wait, salt melts too, so. I'm getting my toe shoes on. Mom, I love to make a wagon. I know. Hang on, I'm trying to get my shoes on. Mom. What? Oh!
Come on.
Yes, sir.
Fair ball, fair ball.
Hey, y'all ain't going to milk.
We might. You know, salt kind of clumps up, though, so we got to stay back here.
Right. What you got?
6-1.
6-1. 6-1, guys.
My charge is in the car, right?
Yeah,
mine is too.
All right, here you go. Let's hit it.
Tell you, act like you told us something. You act like you told us something. Boy, don't think I won't, big boy. I gotta beat Barker off of you first.
Not the one you're thinking of.
Fresh.
Yeah, where it got really cold and warm. That's lost flavor. You want me to play it?
Yeah. Come on, Michael. So Michael, stand up and hit it.
Good job out there.
Got
good. Yeah. Okay, get over. Glad Wack's still here.
You got it turned up.
Yes, the loud as it does. Wish I had my beatbox.
Oh, shoot.
It smells fly.
Nobody. Not even for my own team, and I'm keeping books.
Oh,
pull up.
Let's
What is it?
7-6, y'all.
7-6? Is it 7-6? Yeah. What do you need?
Top of 5.
Come on.
little time to walk out there and stay focused.
Hold up. We're down.
What's the score, Steve?
13-9, 4 nuts.
Okay, I'm gonna put 47 what?
37.
No, I'm adding 10 for the per cap.
37.689.6.
Yes, sir!
Okay, I'm just putting 47 back.
Go away!
Good
boy!
Sometime in the night, we're like, I know, I'm just sitting here waiting on her to get done so we can go home.
Really?
at home. They got put down, he's like, I'm ready to go.
Yep. Five more, here we go.
Bring it with you, Michael.
Last inning, guys.
Okay.
Cool.
I've got 17-12.
5-0, guys. 5-0. Last inning.
Hey, what we chasing?
5. 12.
Never mind. No time limit.
No time limit.
No. That's not no time limit. We're playing pool.
Well, it's 7 anyways.
7 anyhow?
Yeah.
7 anyhow. Yeah, 7 anyhow.
Looks like you're moving pretty good for a simple little girl.
Go see me get something started right here.
Good idea,
straight.
Come on.
Come
on,
Kim. It's all this.
He tried to grab and go like that, but he flipped over to Dugan.
Pictures?
Yeah.
I know.
You got any comedians in there?
We're getting larger.
We're all fat.
Thank you, ladies, for hanging all day. Miss Kristen.